for real, all them niggas done put in the work, done did everything. Shit. My thing, I'm like, shit, why these niggas still producing other niggas when these niggas done put all this work in, they can drop their own albums and say, fuck producing everybody. And that's my point right there. Cause they in that paper. Motherfuckers in that paper. Cause shit, why the fuck would I keep producing? If I'm that hot, why the fuck I'm gonna keep producing the nigga when I can rap on my own shit? And my name already out there. My name out there now. The world know me now. You feel me? They know I rap. They know I do this. Woo, woo, woo. Why the fuck don't I just capitalize on my own album? Cause then I ain't gotta split with nobody. Cause I wrote the shit and I produced the shit. So the check all me. Ain't gotta never produce a nigga never again. Ever. Unless you want to. That machine work. Not with me. Hey, but look, this shit say I got 1:30 on him. But I'ma come back on though. I'ma come back on though. I just listened to Sunny Digital shit. I ain't sent Lil Bro nothing. I'm supposed to send him something. I ain't sent him, man. He gonna be mad. He probably gonna. Somebody probably gonna tell him about this shit, but he gonna be mad. I just really ain't been in music mode, man. I don't come in here to make beats like that. I done made so many beats. I got shit sitting, but, you know. I'd rather sit down and make something custom for him and shit. You know how I do. Hey, but look, this shit finna cut off. Soon this shit cut off, I'ma cut this shit right back on, man. We gon' vibe out of shit, man. I appreciate everybody fucking with me, man. It's good vibes in this room. So let's keep the good vibes coming. Soon as she go out, man, I'm finna come back on this bitch and give me time to go get some more drink. You know what I'm saying? This broadcast been sponsored in part by Red Bull, the new one. You feel me? The grapefruit. You know? And Newport Mentos 100s. I see you shortly.